Okay, I gotta put this in the key of G, I think. B. Well, we have a request? Oh, Danny boy? Well, that's a different key. Yeah, I can do it. But first, let's do the Little Bag of Tailors. Now, there's different kinds of tailors. Those are the little people of Ireland. You've got the leprechauns. Those are the shoemakers. And you've got the turricons. Those are the little tailors. And the tune is better known as The Wind That Shakes the Barley, and it's a coincidence we just played it across the street at the English folk dancing at the bookstore, the dog-eared bookstore. And I said there were words to it, but I couldn't think of them, but I have them written down here in my song notebook, so I'm going to give it a stab. This is sometimes referred to as a dandling song, where Irish mothers bounce their babies whilst singing to get the babies to stop crying. And the chorus goes, if you want to sing along, oh, won't you rock me? Oh, won't you chase me? Oh, won't you rock me? Your little bag of tailors. Oh, won't you rattle me, and oh, won't you chase me?
Turn it up.
Oh, won't you rattle me, my little bag of tailors. I went up to Dublin and met a little tailor. I put him in me pocket for fear the dog would ate him. The dog began to bark and I began to bait him. I put him in a liffy for fear the dog would ate him. Down, dum, dilly, dum, dum, down, dum, dilly, dum. I've got the toothache, a gum boil and a. Getting ahead of myself there. How did it go dum dilly at the deedum? Dow did diddle dum dilly at the deedle dum. Dow did diddle dum dilly at the deedle dum. Dow did diddle dum dilly at the deedum. I went up to Galway, I met a little tailor, I put him in me pocket, for fear the dog would hate him. The dog began to bark, and I began to bait him. I put him in the corner, for fear the dog would hate him. Dow-dee-diddle-dum, dilly-a-de-deedle-dum, dow-dee-diddle-dum, dilly-a-de-deedum, dow-dee-diddle-dum, dilly-a-de-deedle-dum, dow-dee-diddle-dum. I went up to Belfast, I met a little tailor, I put him in my pocket, for fear the dog would hate him. The dog began to bark, and I began to bait him. I put him in a leg, for fear the dog would hate him. I've got a toothache, a gum boil, a bellyache, a pain in me backside, a pimple on my nose. Father, when you die, won't you leave me the fiddle low? hunger when you die, so you won't die at all. Hum, do 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 do. Okay, somebody else want to take a turn now? Open mic night at Russellville, the old bank, which has the best sound system that I ever played upon. Okay.